Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to disable Avast Antivirus on your Windows. So first, go to the taskbar and there you will see an Avast icon. But if you don't see it, then click this to show all the hidden icons. Here, we can see the icon of Avast Antivirus, and now right click this icon and move your cursor to Avast Shield Control. There, you can disable this for 10 minutes, 1 hour or until you restart your computer, and also you can disable it permanently. Which I really don't recommend for you, because if you disable it permanently, then you will not get any protection, which can cause some real damage to your PC. So now, I am going to disable it for 10 minutes for now. If you get a warning notification, then click yes. After you do that, you will see that your antivirus will be turned off. So, if you want to turn it on again, then go to the icon and right click it. Then go to Avast Shield Control and select Enable All Shields. Now your Avast will be fully protected again. There is another method. If you want to disable it manually, then go to Avast. Now go to Settings. Now to the components. Here you can see all the shields are enabled, and if you want to disable any of this, then click here and select the duration you want it to be disabled. Again, I'm going to select 10 minutes. By this, you can manually disable all the shields, and also to turn it on again, just click this and you will see it will be turned on at once.